Posture. We've talked about the Gong Fu postures, the Gong Fu stances, but we didn't talk about the human day-to-day, daily life posture, which is just how to stand properly. And I know you think, okay, why do I need this for? But apparently, especially with teenagers, the posture is wrong. And then as adults, people have issues because of wrong posture. When I'm saying wrong posture, I mean standing like this, or this, or this, or this. All of them are wrong. The right posture should be like this. The pelvis should be a bit rolled inside, so the tailbone is pointing downwards. This part and the upper part in between my shoulder blades are in line. If I stand next to a wall, those both parts should touch the wall. So this is wrong. This is very deep curve wrong, and this is also wrong. The right position is when they are in line, touching the wall, or Vlad in this case, together. And you see my neck is straight up, it's not here, it's here. My shoulders are not going too much forward, nor too much backward. I'm not trying to bring the shoulder blades together, but actually I try to bring them apart. Actually I try to separate them and to get them farther from each other, as if I'm reaching far with my hands, as far as I can. So the right position is not contracting backwards and not forwards. It's just somewhere in the middle, as most of the things we are talking about, the middle way. Rolled pelvis inside, the tailbone and the shoulder blades are in line, neck is straight, and it's very important. Few drills to work on it for people who stand wrong. Usually very tall teenagers for their age will stand like this, and then they have tall body but very narrow because they stand like this and no reason to. So of course pull-ups is great drill. These sort of drills are very important here. Wide, just stand next to a wall and try touch with as much possible parts of your back the floor, the wall. Do the same on a hard surface lying down and touch with as much parts as you can the hard surface. Relax your muscles. When you push away, when you try to get your shoulder blades farther, it's not about doing anything with your trapezoid muscle. It's nothing with contracting this muscle. This muscle is completely loose. This muscle is loose. It's not here. If you notice yourself doing this thing or standing with your contracted tight neck muscles and hurt all day the neck or the shoulder, it means that you're just standing like this instead of standing reaching far and loose. I'm actually loose when I do it. I try to grab as much volume as I can, as much space as I can, but without contracting muscles. So besides stance, of course we have the way people walk. And people who stand like this will walk like this. For this we have already talked about the northern gongbo to gongbo and the southern gongbo to gongbo. We've seen this type of walk, and we talked about the regular walk, how you can break it apart and do it properly, paying attention to your stance instead of just walking away. So pay attention to your stance, it's very important for long life health.